Remember, when you were a little boy, you cried, make me God. God, 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 make me a God.
But I was just a child then.
You are God. The Baptist knew it. Now it's time you admit it. You are his son, the only son of God. Join me. Join me. Together we'll rule the living and the dead. You'll give life and you'll take life. You'll sit in judgment and I'll sit next to you. Imagine how strong we could be together.
Satan.
Tell me, do you feel this?
No.
How about that?
Nothing.
Nothing, huh? Watch yourself, Janet. Back a little bit. Thank you. How about this? Nothing.
Trying to steer us away from Capitan because you know your men, Murphy's men, are waiting to jump us in Lincoln.
Billy, what are you talking about? McCloskey's with us. He's a regulator.
Yeah, but he used to ride with Murphy. That's what I'm talking about.
That was a long time ago.
He's a spy!
He's been with us. We made a pact, right, McCloskey?
Right. Jesus, Billy. Come on.
Shit, I'm sorry, McCloskey.
Hey, it's all right. We're all upset about John.
Sorry I didn't sniff you out sooner, you goddamn traitor.
Billy! Oh, shit! Billy!
Billy, what the hell? Jesus!
Mister, will you spell shit?
Eyes?
Blue. Both of them.
Blue. Face?
Oval.
Blue. I know this must seem like annoying bureaucracy, but really, we have to get one of these over to the prefecture to police whenever we're dealing with a missing person.
I've already been to the police. I filled out one of these damn forms, and it's not a missing person. It's a kidnapping.
Oh, don't you think that's a little bit premature to be so positive?
No, I don't think. I have witnesses. My wife was kidnapped. Do you understand what I'm saying to you?
Yes, yes, of course. But what would you like us to do exactly?
I want you to find my wife.
Did you have anything to drink before you went to the mill? Or smoke anything?
Oh, half a joint, a couple beers, you know. Nothing heavy.
While you were there?
I don't know. I mean, I wasn't falling down drunk or anything.
How were you dressed?
What's that supposed to mean?
It means were you dressed provocatively? Showing a lot of cleavage, see-through blouse.
What the fuck difference does it matter how I was dressed? They tore it off of me.
But did how you dress make those guys think that they could have sex with you? Did you put on a show?
What the the hell are you talking about? You saw me at the hospital. What do you think I asked for that? Is that what you think? If that's what you think, you get the fuck out of my house.
Why didn't you tell me that you had a record?
Fuck you.
You okay?
I'm fine. I'm just fine. I took a antihistamine before, and it just—it's been a nice little buzz.
Wow! I didn't know they let bad girls into these things.
Do I look like I don't belong here?
No. No, no. I'm sure you're a real ace at whatever it is that you do.
Damn straight.
But how you look.
I have a head for business and a bod for sin.
I don't know what kind of a mother I'd make. You wouldn't believe the things that go through my head sometimes. And I'm very selfish, too. I don't know what she was thinking of when she picked me. Not that I don't want to do it. There's nothing in the world I want more than to be with you. You think about it.
Cece? If I go with you, can I bring my cat?
Of course you can bring your cat. You can bring any old thing you want.
Today's Monday. I always drive the car on Saturday. I never drive on Monday.
What is this? Who is this guy?
I don't know. She jumped into the car.
Yeah, we can jump out.
I'm an excellent driver.
Yeah, that's good. Come on, come on. Why'd you let him get in this car? She's not a toy.
She says he drives this car.
Dad lets me drive slow on the driveway every Saturday. Of course, the seats were originally brown leather. Now they're pitiful red.
You know, these seats were brown leather. You know this car?
I know this car.
How do you know this car?
Definitely know this car. It's 1949 Buick Roadmaster, straight 8, Fireball 8. Only 8,095 production models. Dad lets me drive slow on the driveway, but not on Monday. Definitely not on Monday.
Who's your dad?
Sanford Babbitt.
Sanford Babbitt?
10961 Beechcrest Street, Cincinnati, Ohio.
That's my address.
Where are you? Oh, help them, please.
Sure, I can help. You gotta help me.
What?
Look, I want you might call an illegal alien, okay? I want out, for good. In order for me to do that, hey, I gotta get married. Hey, these aren't my rules. Come to think of it, I don't have any rules. Come on, come on. Look, you think of it as a marriage of inconvenience, okay? We both get something, I get out. You get to say you're hitched to the most eligible bachelor since Valentino came over. We're even, babe.
Okay, just help them. Beetlejuice.
It's showtime.
You're all mad.
Oh, beyond good and evil. I guess I'll have to ask you an easy one, huh, Kim? Okay, let me think.
Where are the diamonds?
I'll give you a clue. Somewhere around the airport. No hassle. There's plenty of time, Ken. I'll just sit here and eat my chips till you tell me. The English contribution to world cuisine. The chip. What do the English usually eat with chips to make them more interesting? Wait a moment! It's fish, isn't it? Oop, here, boy. Down the hatch.
Oh, come on, come on!
Excuse me for a moment. It would be wise for you to put the weapon down.
Who the fuck is this asshole?
Please refrain from using any further obscenities in the presence of these people.
What?
I've warned you. I'll be forced to thrash you.
Fuck you!
Freeze, you diseased rhinoceros pizzle.
You moved too soon.
He did?
Ooh, little chest pain.
Had a first rule in a crisis situation. You negotiate first, and you attack last.
Well, you negotiate first, and then you attack.
You never negotiated.
Nah.
You don't know what kind of an enemy I am.
Who are you?
Oh, I'm Vincent's brother.
We're twins.
That's right.
You're fired.
You have no respect for logic.
Okay. But he's got an axe!
And I have no respect for those with no respect for logic. You're a very stupid person.
Yeah?
Lieutenant Drebin, police squad.
Oh, I remember you, Drebin. What do you want?
I want to ask you some questions. You familiar with that face?
I don't know. My memory ain't so great.
Oh, yeah? Maybe this will refresh your memory.
I don't know. It's still kind of hazy.
How about this?
Yeah, I remember him. I used to see him around. Why do you want to know?
I can't tell you that.
Well, maybe this will help.
I really don't think I should.
Yeah, you still don't think so?
All right, his name is Nordberg.
You're too stupid to think anybody remember what you had to say. But old Lester, he's got a good memory. I'm sorry. I haven't done this for a long time. Did you make a speech the night that you beat up your wife, Clinton? Huh? Did you? Did you strike a blow for the white man that night? Huh? Get out of here! You got a stupid smile, you know that, pal? Can you see it? Huh? Come on! Smile when the bulldozer ran over the black kid's body.
Chopsticks.
Dispatch?
8030, go ahead.
Yeah, that's a wild goose chase over here at Nakatomi Plaza. Everything here is okay. Over. But nobody has no place to go. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Man, God damn it, fingers ain't crying!
Welcome to the party, pal!
Roger. I know all this seems pretty painful now, but you'll find someone new. won't he, Mr. Valiant?
Yeah, sure. Good-looking guy like that, the Danes will be breaking his door down.
Danes? What Danes? Jessica's the only one for me. You'll see. We'll rise above this piddling picadillo. We're gonna be happy again. You got that? Happy. TAPPI.
Well, at least she took it well.